Meanwhile, in Celadon City, our heroes are sitting down to chow down.
Guys, I'd like to wish us all a successful 3014.
Thank you.
To you as well.
Enjoying yourselves, I see. Well, young man, how do you like your surf and turf?
Oh, it's delicious.
Thank you. And you?
Amazing. Thanks for upgrading me to the Pidgeotto legs.
No problem at all.
Now, is this premium tourist T-bone?
Oh, yes, sir.
Will you stop talking about eating meat?
Why wouldn't you want to eat meat, Misty?
We interact with our Pokémon daily, and here you are eating someone else's.
Misty, I'm pretty sure all the Pokémon they serve here are caught in the wild. Am I right?
Oh, yes, sir. I mean, we don't have any domesticated meows around here and anything.
Besides, Misty, people have been eating Pokemon since the dawn of time.
Actually, Ash, 1,000 years ago or so, before we called them Pokemon, we called them animals.
Weird.
Yeah, and they couldn't fight or breathe fire or say their name.
Well, I still don't think it's right to eat them.
Well, where do you think your salad came from, young lady?
I wish we would have gone to Little Caesars.
No way! That place has a rat-tata problem. Remember last time we went there?
Oh, Nurse Joy!
Did you just summon Onyx?
Fuck yeah!
Oh, hey, you got a problem there, buddy.